أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لقد أرسلنا رسلنا بالبينات وأنزلنا معهم الكتاب والميزان ليقوم الناس بالقسط. صدق الله العظيم.
نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم، أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. واتل عليهم نبأ إبراهيم إذ قال لأبيه وقومه ما تعبدون، قالوا نعبد أصناما فنظل لها عاكفين. صدق الله العظيم. In this surah, the stories of the messengers and the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not in the historical sequence. We have read before in Surah Al-A'raf, it was in historical sequence, chronological order. First of all Nuh, then Hud, then Saleh, then Ibrahim, then Lut, then Shu'aib, and then Musa. These are seven. But actually about Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam, I have told you that his story is always a bit different. Not that way that he came and he went to his people and he demanded them to believe in him, and when they didn't believe in him, the nation was destroyed. This story is not in Quran in anywhere. But they actually six nations are mentioned who were destroyed because they rejected their messengers. Nuh, Qawm Nuh, then Aad, then Samud, then you know the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah, and then Madian, and then Fir'aun and his people. Now here, first of all, the last one has been mentioned. We have read about Hazrat Musa alayhi salatu wasalam. Three sections have been there. Now Hazrat Ibrahim. And then there will be the mention of the Rusul in the chronological order. And recite to them the news of Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam. Is qala li abihi wa qawmihi ma ta'budun. Recall that when he said to his father and his nation, what are these things which you worship? Qalu na'budu asnaman. They said, we worship these idols. Fanazallu laha aakifin. And we sit with them, devoting ourselves and contemplating on them. Qala hal yasma'unakum iz tad'un. He said, do they listen to you when you pray to them? Or yanfa'unakum or yadurun, or they can profit you in any way or do any harm to you? Qalu bal wajadna abana kazalika yaf'alun. They said, nothing, we don't want to argue, but we found our forefathers doing this. They were worshipping these idols, so we are actually following them. We don't know what's the rationale, and we can't give you the answers of your criticism. Qalu bal wajadna abana kazalika yaf'alun. قال أفرأيتم ما كنتم تعبدون. He said, okay, do you see these gods whom you worship? أنتم وآباؤكم الأقدمون. Not only you, but also your forefathers. فإنهم عدو لي. But all of them are my enemies. إلا رب العالمين. Except the Lord of the all worlds. الذي خلقني فهو يهدين. Who created me and who guides me. الَّذِي هُوَ يُطْعِمُنِي وَيَسْقِينَ. And the one who feeds me and who gives me to drink. وَإِذَا مَرِضْتُ فَهُوَ يَشْفِينَ. And when I fall sick, he heals me and gives me the cure. وَالَّذِي يُمِيتُنِي ثُمَّ يُحْيِينَ. And he is the one who will cause me to die and then he will revive me. وَالَّذِي أَطْمَعُ وَإِنْ يَغْفِرَ لِي خَطِيئَتِي يَوْمَ الدِّينِ. And the one with whom I have the hope that he should grant me pardon forgive me all my sins on the day of judgment. Rabbi Habli Hukman, O my Lord, grant me the true judgment, walhiqni bis-salihin, and join me with the righteous people. Waj'alni lisana sidqin fil-akhirin, and assign to me a true renown among the later generations. They should remember me in a good way. Waj'alni min warasat jannati na'im, and make me one of the inheritors of the gardens of bliss. Waghfir li abi, also forgive my father. Innahu kana min ad-dallin, verily he was one of those who had gone astray. Wala tukhzini yawma yub'asun, don't degrade me and humiliate me on the day when they will be raised up and resurrected. Yawma la yanfa'u malun wala banun, the day when wealth shall not profit nor sons. Illa man at Allah bi qalbin salim, except for him who comes to Allah, who approaches Allah with a sound heart. Mawzifatil jannatu lil muttaqin, and the jannah, the paradise, will be brought near the God fearing. Wa burridatil jahimu lil ghawin, and the hellfire will be made apparent, obvious, to those perverted ones. Wa qila lahum ayna ma kuntum ta'budun, and it will be said to them, where are those whom you used to worship? Min dunillah, besides Allah. Hal yansurunakum aw yantasirun, can they help you? Or can they even help themselves? فَكُبْكِبُوا فِيهَا هُمْ وَالْغَابُونَ, that they'll be hurled into that fire. Not only they, but also the other غابون, the perverse. وَجُنُودُ إِبْلِيسَ أَجْمَعُونَ, and also all the hosts and armies of Iblis altogether. قَالُوا وَهُمْ فِيهَا يَقْتَسِمُونَ, and they will say, quarreling with each other, تَلَّاهِ إِن كُنَّا لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ, by Allah, we were certainly in error, in mistake. إِذْ نُسَوِّيكُمْ بِرَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ, when we were taking you equal with the Lord of the worlds. وَمَا أَضَلَّنَا إِلَّا الْمُجْرِمُونَ, and none led us to the wrong path except the guilty ones, the culprits. فَمَا لَنَا مِنْ شَافِعِينَ, now there is no intercessor for us. وَلَا صَدِيقٍ حَمِيمٍ, nor a true friend, sincere friend. فَلَوْ أَنَّ لَنَا كَرَّةً فَنَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ, now if we can have a return, go back to the world, we would be definitely from among the believers. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ الْآيَةٍ, in this is a sign. If they want to get the guidance, they can get the guidance from this historical sign. وَمَا كَانَ أَكْسَرُهُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ, but most of them are not going to believe. وَإِنَّ رَبَّكَ لَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الرَّحِيمُ, verily your Lord is all-powerful. He has the total authority, but he is at the same time الرَّحِيمُ, merciful. كَذَبَتْ قَوْمُ نُوحٍ الْمُرْسَلِينَ, in the same way, the nation of Nuh, they denied and belied the messengers. إِذْ قَالَ لَهُمْ أَخُوهُمْ نُوحٌ أَلَا تَتَّقُونَ, when their brother Nuh said to them, don't you fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? إِنِّي لَكُمْ رَسُولٌ أَمِينٌ, I am for you a messenger who is trustworthy. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُونَ, so have fear of Allah and obey me. Now note here, you know, we have read before, Allah ta'budu illa iyyah ma lakum min ilahin ghayruh. That was the basic call which every messenger has been given. But the second item of their basic call, their dawah was, you worship Allah and none else, and obey us. You have to obey the messenger, because the messenger is the representative of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَا مِنْ رَسُولٍ إِلَّا لِيُطَاعَ بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ, we never sent any messenger, but for the purpose that he should be obeyed due to the command of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is, here you will find repeated, فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاتِعُونَ, so have the fear of Allah and obey me. قَالُوا أَنُؤْمِنُ لَكَ وَاتَّبَعَكَ الْأَرْسَلُونَ, they said, should we believe in you while only the meanest people are following you? قال وما علمي بما كانوا يعملون. He said, it doesn't concern me at all. What knowledge to me of what they have been doing? In hisabuhum illa ala Allah, ala Rabbi, la tash'urun. Their reckoning is only with my Lord. If you can understand. وَمَا أَنَا بِطَارِدِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. I am not going to drive away them, these believers. إِنْ أَنَا إِلَّا نَزِيرٌ مُبِينٌ. I am nothing but a warner, clear warner. قَالُوا لَئِنْ لَمْ تَنْتَهِ يَا نُوحُ لَتَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْمَرْجُومِينَ. They said clearly now, if you don't give up this dawah, this call, then you will become the one stoned to death. قَالَ رَبِّ إِنَّ قَوْمِ كَذَّبُونَ. He prayed to Allah, oh my Lord, my nation, my people have belied me. فَفْتَحْ بَيْنِي وَبَيْنَهُمْ. So now decide between us, between me and them. فَتْحًا وَنَجَّنِي وَمَنْ مَعِيَ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. There should be a clear decision. And deliver me and those who are with me from among the mu'mins, believers. Deliver us. فَانْجَيْنَاهُ وَمَنْ مَعَهُ فِي الْفُلْكِ الْمَشْحُونَ. So we delivered them, him and those who were with him, in the laden ark, in that boat. So مَغْرَقْنَا بَعْدِ الْبَاقِينَ. And then after them, we drowned all of them who were remaining. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ الْآيَةِ. In this is a sign. وَمَا كَانَ أَكْثَرُهُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. But most of them are not going to believe. وَإِنَّ رَبَّكَ لَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الرَّحِيمُ. And definitely your Lord is all-powerful, but also merciful. كَذَّبَتْ عَادٌ الْمُرْسَلِينَ. The nation of Aad also belied the messengers. إِذْ قَالَ لَهُمْ أَقُومْ هُودٌ أَلَا تَتَّقُونَ. When their brother Hood said to them, don't you have the fear of Allah? إِنِّي لَكُمْ رَسُولٌ أَمِينٌ. I am a trustworthy messenger from him for you. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُونَ. The same words. So you should have fear of Allah, taqwa of Allah, and obey me. وَمَا أَسْأَلُكُمْ عَلَيْهِ مِنْ أَجْرٍ. I am not demanding from you any wages, any reward over this. إِنْ أَجْرِيَ إِلَّا عَلَىٰ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. My reward is only with the Lord of all the worlds. أَتَبْنُونَ بِكُلِّ رِيْنَ آيَةً تَعْبَسُونَ. Do you build on every height a monument just for fun? وَتَتَّخِذُونَ مَسَانِعَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَخْلُدُونَ. And you are making castles and big mansions for you, as if you have to live in them forever, forever. So strong. وَإِذَا بَتَشْتُمْ بَتَشْتُمْ جَبَّارِينَ. And when you seize someone, some people, you seize as tyrants. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُونَ. So you should have fear of Allah and obey me. وَاتَّقُوا الَّذِي أَمَدَّكُمْ بِمَا تَعْلَمُونَ. Fear him, that is Allah, who has aided you with all those things that you know. أَمَدَّكُمْ بِأَنْعَامِ وَبَنِينَ. He has aided you, helped you with cattle and sons, وَجَنَّاتٍ وَعُيُونَ, and gardens and springs. إِنِّي أَخَافُ عَلَيْكُمْ عَذَابَ يَوْمٍ عَظِيمٍ. Surely I fear for you the chastisement of a mighty day. قَالُوا سَوَاءٌ عَلَيْنَا أَوْعَظْنَا أَوْعَظْتَ. سَوَاءٌ عَلَيْنَا أَوْعَظْتَ أَمْ لَمْ تَكُن مِنَ الْوَاعِظِينَ. They said, oh, Hud, it's equal for us. Whether you admonish us or you don't do it. أَمْ لَمْ تَكُن مِنَ الْوَاعِظِينَ. We are not going to hear to you. We are not going to believe you. إِنْ هَذَا إِلَّا خُلُقُ الْأَوَّلِينَ. This is but the creed of the ancients, nothing else. وَمَا نَحْنُ بِمُعَذَّبِينَ. And we are not going to be chastised, as you say. فَكَذَّبُوهُ فَأَهْلَكْنَاهُمْ. So they belied him, and then we destroyed them. In the فِي ذَلِكَ الْآيَةِ. In this is a sign, a historical sign. وَمَا كَانَ أَكْثَرُهُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. But most of them are not going to believe. وَإِنَّ رَبَّكَ لَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الرَّحِيمُ. And your Lord is almighty, all-powerful, and merciful. كَذَّبَتْ سَمُودُ الْمُرْسَلِينَ. Now this is going in the chronological order. Nuh, Hud, and then Saleh. Samud, the nation of Samud also belied the messengers. إِذْ قَالَ لَهُمْ أَخُوهُمْ صَالِحٌ لَا تَتَّقُونَ. When their brother Saleh said to them, don't you fear Allah? إِنِّي لَكُمْ رَسُولٌ أَمِينٌ. am a messenger from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for you, and a trustworthy messenger. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاتِعُونَ. So fear him and obey me. وَمَا أَسْأَلُكُمْ عَلَيْهِ مِنْ أَجْرٍ. I am not demanding any wage or reward from you. إِنْ أَجْرِيَ إِلَّا عَلَىٰ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. My reward rests with the Lord of all the worlds. أَتُتْرَكُونَ فِي مَا خَاهُنَا آمِنِينَ. Will you be left here and in these places in peace, in what is here? فِي جَنَّاتٍ عُيُونَ. You have the gardens and the springs, وَزُرُوعٍ, and the cornfields, وَنَخْلٍ, and the dead palms, تَلُوَا هَزِيمٍ, whose paddocks are very fine. وَتَرْحِتُونَ بِنَ الْجِبَالِ بُيُوتٍ فَارِهِينَ. And you carve out of the mountains very great skills, with very great skills. You carve houses, بُيُوتٍ. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاتِعُونَ. So have the fear of Allah and obey me. وَلَا تُطِعُوا أَمْرَ الْمُسْرِفِينَ. And don't obey the command of the transgressors. الَّذِينَ يُفْسِدُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا يُصْلِحُونَ. Who are producing corruption and mischief in the land, and they don't act righteously. قَالُوا إِنَّمَا أَنْتَ مِنَ الْمُسَحَّرِينَ. They said, oh, Salih, to us you seem to be bewitched. مَا أَنْتَ إِلَّا بَشَرٌ مِثْلُنَا. You are not anything except mortal human being like us. فَاتِ بِآيَةٍ إِن كُنْتَ مِنَ الصَّادِقِينَ. So bring forth some sign, some miracle, if you are truthful. قَالَ هَذِهِ نَاقَةٌ. This was the sign which was shown to them. They had demanded themselves that immediately a pregnant she-camel should come out of this rock in front of us. And it happened. قَالَ هَذِهِ نَاقَةٌ لَهَا شِرْبٌ لَكُمْ وَشِرْبُ يَوْمٍ مَعْلُومٍ. He said, this is the she-camel for you. For her is a drink, and for you a drink on a day known, alternatingly. One day, from this well, this she-camel of Allah, Naqatullah, because it is a special creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, she will drink the water. Nobody else, no other cattle will come there. On the second day, you can, you know, bring your cattle and make them drink water. وَلَا تَمَسُّوهَا بِسُوءٍ. And don't touch it with any evil intention. فَيَأْخُذَكُمْ عَذَابُ يَوْمٍ عَظِيمٍ. Then the chastisement of the mighty day will seize you. فَأَقَرُوهَا. They killed her. فَأَصْبَحُوا نَادِمِينَ. And then they became remorseful. فَأَخَذَهُمُ الْعَذَابُ. They were seized by the chastisement. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ الْآيَةَ. And this is a sign. وَمَا كَانَ أَكْثَرُهُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. But most of them are not going to believe. وَإِنَّ رَبَّكَ لَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الرَّحِيمُ. These are the words which are coming after every story of every messenger of Allah. كَذَّبَتْ قَوْمُ لُوطٍ الْمُرْسَلِينَ. In the same way, the people of Lut, they belied the messengers. إِذْ قَالَ لَهُمْ أَخُوهُمْ لُوطٌ أَلَا تَتَّقُونَ. When their brother Lut said to them, don't you have the fear of Allah? إِنِّي لَكُمْ رَسُولٌ أَمِينٌ. I am to you a trustworthy messenger from Allah. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُونَ. So you should have fear of Allah and obey me. فَمَا أَسْأَلُكُمْ عَلَيْهِ مِنْ أَجْرٍ. إِنْ أَجْرِيَ إِلَّا عَلَىٰ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. And I don't ask from you any wage. My wage, my reward rests with Allah, who is the Lord of all the worlds. أَتَاتُونَ الزُّكْرَانَ مِنَ الْعَالَمِينَ. Do you approach the males for sex from among all the creatures? وَتَذَرُونَ مَا خَلَقَ لَكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ مِنْ أَزْوَاجِكُمْ. And you leave what your Lord has created for you out of your wives. Allah has created for you your wives for satisfaction of your sexual urge. And you are leaving them away and you are approaching males. أَتَاتُونَ الرُّزُكْرَانَ مِنَ الْعَالَمِينَ. وَتَذَرُونَ مَا خَلَقَ لَكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ مِنْ أَزْوَاجِكُمْ. بَلَنْتُمْ قَوْمٌ عَادُونَ. You are the people who have transgressed all the limits. قَالُوا لَئِن لَمْ تَنْتَهِ يَا لُوتُ. They said, O Lut, if you don't stop and desist from what you are saying, لَتَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْمُخْرَجِينَ. We shall expel you from our town. قَالَ إِنِّي لِعَمَلِكُمْ مِنَ الْقَالِينَ. I said, surely, from whatever you are doing, I disapprove it and protest against it. رَبِّ نَجِّنِي وَأَهْلِي مِمَّا يَعْمَلُونَ. Oh my Lord, please save me, deliver me and my family from what they are doing. فَنَجَّنَاهُ وَأَهْلَهُ أَجْمَعِينَ. So we saved and delivered him and his family, all. إِلَّا عَجُوزًا فِي الْغَابِرِينَ. Except an old lady among those who remained behind. The wife of Hazrat Lut alayhi salam was not with him. She was with the nation. ثُمَّ دَمَّرْنَا الْآخَرِينَ. And then we destroyed the others. وَأَمْتَرْنَا عَلَيْهِمْ مَطَرًا. And we sent upon them a rain. فَسَاءَ مَطَرُ الْمُنذَرِينَ. The very bad was the rain which was sent to those people who had been warned already. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَةً وَمَا كَانَ أَكْثَرُهُم مُؤْمِنِينَ وَإِنَّ رَبَّكَ لَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الرَّحِيمُ. In this is a sign. But most of them are not going to believe. And your Lord is not only Almighty, but also merciful. كَذَّبَتْ أَصْحَابُ الْأَيْكَةِ الْمُرْسَلِينَ. The people of dwellers of the thick wood also belied the messengers. إِذْ قَالَ لَهُمْ شُعَيْبٌ. This Madian or thick wood, thicket, one thing, or they are sister tribes, maybe. There are two opinions about this. But the messenger who was sent to both, if they were two different tribes, then the messenger to both was Hazrat Shu'aib alayhi salatu wasalam. But if the names are two, but they denote one tribe and one nation, then it's okay. كَذَّبَ أَصْحَابُ الْأَيْكَةِ الْمُرْسَلِينَ إِذْ قَالَ لَهُمْ شُعَيْبٌ أَلَا تَتَّقُونَ. When their brother Shu'aib said to them, don't you fear Allah, إِنِّي لَكُمْ رَسُولٌ أَمِينٌ. I am for you a trustworthy messenger. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَأَطِيعُونَ. So have fear of Allah and obey me. وَمَا أَسْأَلُكُمْ عَلَيْهِ مِنْ أَجْرٍ. And I don't demand from you any wage. إِنْ أَجْرِيَ إِلَّا عَلَىٰ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. My wage is on Allah, who is the Lord of all the worlds. Awful kail. Give full measure. وَلَا تَكُونُ مِنَ الْمُخْسِرِينَ. Don't become those who cause loss to the others. وَزِنُوا بِالْقِسْطَاسِ الْمُسْتَقِيمِ. And weigh with a straight balance. وَلَا تَبْخَسُوا النَّاسَ أَشْيَاءَهُمْ. And don't diminish the goods of the people. وَلَا تَعْصَوْا فِي الْأَرْضِ مُفْسِدِينَ. And make no mischief in the land as corruptors. وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاتَّقُوا الَّذِي خَلَقَكُمْ وَالْجَبِلَّةَ الْأَوَّلِينَ. And fear him who created you and the former generations. قَالُوا إِنَّمَا أَنْتَ مِنَ الْمُسَحَّرِينَ. They said, you are from among the bewitched people. وَمَا أَنْتَ إِلَّا بَشَرٌ مِثْلُنَا. You are nothing but a mortal human being like us. وَإِنَّظُنُّكَ لَمِنَ الْكَاذِبِينَ. And we think that you are from among the liars. You are telling a lie. فَاسْقِطْ عَلَيْنَا كِسَفًا مِنَ السَّمَاءِ إِن كُنْتَ مِنَ الصَّادِقِينَ. If you are one of the truthful, then now cause a fragment of the heaven to fall down upon us. قَالَ رَبِّي أَعْلَمُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ. He said, my Lord knows best what you are doing. And he will decide your fate whenever he likes. فَكَذَّبُوهُ. So they belied him. فَأَخَذَهُمْ عَذَابُ يَوْمِ الزُّلَّةِ. And then, you know, the chastisement of the shadow of a gloomy cloud took over them. إِنَّهُ كَانَ عَذَابَ يَوْمٍ عَظِيمٍ. Verily, it was a chastisement of a very great day, mighty day. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ الْآيَةِ. Verily, in this is an ayah, a sign. وَمَا كَانَ أَكْثَرُهُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. But most of them are not going to believe. وَإِنَّ رَبَّكَ لَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الرَّحِيمُ. Now in the last section, the address is to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the people. You know, this all was history which was being narrated for them. Now what Muhammad has to say sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to the people and what Allah is saying to the nation of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَإِنَّهُ لَتَنْزِيلُ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. Verily this Qur'an is descending down from the Lord of all the worlds. نَزَلَ بِهِ الرُّحُ الْأَمِينَ. The trustworthy spirit, Ruhul Amin, Ar-Ruhul Amin, he has come down with it, has brought down ala qalbika, upon your heart, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, litakuna min al-munzirin, so that you also become one of the warners, bi lisanin arabiyin mubeen. And this Quran has been sent down in plain Arabic tongue. Wa innahu lafi zubaril awwaleen. And surely, It is mentioned in the scriptures of the ancients. أَوَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُمْ آيَةٌ أَنْ يَعْلَمَهُ عُلَمَاءُ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ. Is it not a sign for them, that is, the people of Makkah, that the learned of the children of Israel know this? They know, they were waiting that the last messenger of Allah is to come, and the time of his advent has come very near. They were waiting for him. They know it. وَلَوْ نَزَّلْنَاهُ عَلَىٰ بَعْضِ الْعَجَمِينَ. And if we had sent it down to any of the foreign men, فَقَرَاهُ عَلَيْهِمْ, and he would have recited it to them, مَا كَانُوا بِهِ مُؤْمِنِينَ, even then they were not to believe it. كَذَلِكَ سَلَكْنَاهُ فِي قُلُوبِ الْمُجْرِمِينَ. In this way, we have caused the disbelief of this Quran to enter the hearts of the guilty. لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِهِ. They will not believe in it, حَتَّى يَرَبُ الْعَذَابَ الْعَلِيمِ, until they see with their own eyes the great chastisement, painful. فَيَاتِيَهُمْ بَغْتَةً. But this will come to them suddenly. وَهُمْ لَا يَشْعُرُونَ. And they will have no idea about it when it is coming. It will come and seize them suddenly. فَيَقُولُ هَلْ نَحْنُ مُنْذَرُونَ. At that time they will say, can we be given some respite? أَفَبِعَذَابِنَا يَسْتَعْجِلُونَ. So they are hastening for our chastisement. أَفَرَأَيْتَ إِن مَتَّعْنَاهُمْ سَنِينَ. Have you considered, if we give them comforts of life for some years, ثُمَّ جَاءَهُمْ مَا كَانُوا يُوعَدُونَ, and then there comes to them that which they have been promised, مَا أَغْنَى عَنْهُمْ مَا كَانُوا يُمَتَّعُونَ. So whatever they will be given, wealth or sons, they will be of no avail at that time. وَمَا أَهْلَكْنَا مِنْ قَرْيَةٍ إِلَّا لَهَا مُنْذِرُونَ. And we never destroyed any township, any city, but there had been warners who had come to them already. Zikra, this is admonition, this is reminding. وَمَا كُنَّا ظَالِمِينَ. And we have never been unjust. وَمَا تَنَزَّلَتْ بِهِ الشَّيَاطِينَ. And you say that this Quran is being sent down to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by some satans? No. Not the satans have come down with this Quran. وَمَا تَنَزَّلَتْ بِهِ الشَّيَاطِينَ. وَمَا يَنْبَغِي لَهُمْ. It's not possible for them. It not behaves of them. وَمَا يَسْتَطِعُونَ. And they have no power to do it. إِنَّهُمْ عَنِ السَّمْعِ لَمَعْزُولُونَ. They have been banished from hearing. فَلَا تَدْعُ مَعَ اللَّهِ إِلَٰهًا آخَرَ. So don't call besides Allah, with Allah, some other God. فَتَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُعَذَّبِينَ. You will become among those who are chastised, going to be chastised. وَأَنْزِلْ عَشِيرَتَكَ الْأَقْرَبِينَ. And warn your clan, your near relatives. Upon the coming down of this ayah, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam then asked Hazrat Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu, go and arrange for a feast and call all the people of Bani Hashim to come to the feast. So they came and they took the meals. Then the Prophet stood up to convey to them the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to warn them that the day of judgment is coming, to warn them that you will be resurrected. But you know, people didn't listen to him. So they went away. But then, after some days, the Prophet again ordered Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu to arrange for another feast. And again, you know, they were invited. This time, when he stood up to say something, at least they listened to him. But nobody accepted his message, except Ali radiallahu anhu. He stood up and said, although I am the youngest of all, and although my legs are very weak, and you know, my eyes are sore, but I will help you. I'll be with you in this mission. And the whole congregation burst into laughter. This is the person who wants to change the destiny of the world, and this is the helper. وَأَنْزِلْ عَشِيرَتَكَ الْأَقْرَبِينَ. Warn your clan and the dear relatives. وَقْفِزْ جَنَاحَكَ لِمَنِ اتَّبَعَكَ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. And you lower down your wings for those who follow you from among your believers. فَإِنْ أَصَوْكَ. And if they are the Quraysh, if they are not listening to you, they are disobeying to you, فَقُلْ إِنِّي بَرِيٌّ مِمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ. Proclaim, I am away and I disapprove of what you are doing. وَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى الْعَزِيزِ الرَّحِيمِ, and you should put all your trust in Allah, who is Al-Aziz and Al-Rahim, who is all-powerful, almighty, but as well as all-merciful. الَّذِي يَرَاكَ حِينَ تَقُومُ, who sees you when you stand up, especially during the night, when the Prophet ﷺ used to stay and stand. يَا أَيُّهَا الْمُزَّمِّلُ قُمِ اللَّيْلَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا نِصْفَهُ أَوْ انْقُصْ مِنْهُ قَلِيلًا أَوْ زِدْ عَلَيْهِ وَرَتِّلِ الْقُرْآنَ تَرْتِيلًا. So Allah says, الَّذِي يَرَاكَ, we see you. When you stand before us and recite Quran, we see you. الَّذِي يَرَاكَ حِينَ تَقُومُ وَتَقَلُّبَكَ فِي السَّاجِدِينَ, and we also see your moving about among those who prostrate themselves. He used to go and visit people also. What the mu'mineen, the believers, are doing, are they also busy in praying to Allah or not? إِنَّهُ هُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ, verily, He is all listening, all knowing. هَلْ أُنَبِّئُكُمْ عَلَى مَنْ تَنَزَّلُ الشَّيَاطِينُ, should I tell you upon whom the satans descend? تَنَزَّلُ عَلَى كُلِّ أَفَّاكٍ نَصِيبٍ, they descend upon every lying, sinful person. يُلْقُونَ السَّمْعَ وَأَكْثَرُهُمْ كَاذِبُونَ, they give ear and they do, you know, convey to these people something, but most of them are liars. These jinnat, you know, they used to hear something from the angels and then conveying that to the people in this world, human beings. You know, those kahin and amil, people, you know, who have an acquaintance with the jinnat and they get some of the news from the jinnat. Some of them are correct, but mostly they are lies, false. هَلْ أُنَبِّئُكُمْ عَلَى مَنْ تَنَزَّلُ الشَّيَاطِينَ, تَنَزَّلُوا عَلَى كُلِّ أَفَّاكٍ نَسِيمٍ يُلْقُونَ السَّمْعَ وَأَكْثَرُهُمْ كَاذِبُونَ وَالشُّعَرَاءُ يَتَّبِعُهُمُ الْغَاوُونَ. Another the thing which was being said about Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم was that he is a poet. No doubt he is composing a first-class poetry. They said this Quran is a beautiful poetry and he is a very skillful poet. But Allah says, no, وَالشُّعَرَاءُ يَتَّبِعُهُمُ الْغَاوُونَ, the poets, only the erring people follow them, not serious people. أَلَمْ تَرَى أَنَّهُمْ فِي كُلِّ وَادٍ يَهِيمُونَ, don't you see, these poets, they wander in every valley, now talking of this time, now talking of that world, and now saying something regarding this, and now saying something regarding that. They keep on wandering in all the valleys. وَأَنَّهُمْ يَقُولُونَ مَا لَا يَفْعَلُونَ, and that they say what they don't do. This is so much, so to say, this statement is so true that the greatest Muslim poet of this century, which is coming to an end, that was Allama Iqbal. But he was also not a practicing man. This truth is very bitter. But we have to acknowledge it. Regarding his thought, he was very high, very high, very high. But his practicing of the religion was very low, at a very low scale. إِنَّهُمْ يَقُولُونَ مَا لَا يَفْعَلُونَ. This rule of Quran is so strict and so, you know, applicable that there seem to be, maybe there might be exceptions, but only few exceptions. وَإِنَّهُمْ يَقُولُونَ مَا لَا يَفْعَلُونَ. The poet of the Sahaba, Hassan ibn Sabit, radiallahu anhu, he was a Sahabi companion. He was the poet. He used to say Naat for Huzur sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and reply the poets of the Kuffar when they were, you know, speaking ill of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He used to compose poetry defending Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But he was also a coward person, not a man of the field. This incident happened during the Battle of Ahzab. He was left with the women. You know, all the women folk, they were gathered in one big building. And only Hazrat Hassan was left there. All the other people were on the war front. Now Hazrat Safiya radiallahu anha, the aunt of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, she saw a Jew coming in a doubtful manner. He had some ill intentions. So she said, Hassan, go and kill him. He said, no, I can't do this. Had this been possible for me, I would have been on the front. So Hazrat Safiya took a wood and then struck that Jew, killed him, and then said, Hassan, now you take the weapons from him. He said, I don't need them. So plain. I don't need them. So Hazrat Hassan ibn Sabit, a very big poet, very good poet, but not a man of the field. وَالشُعَرَاءُ يَتَّبِعُهُمُ الْغَاوُونَ أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّهُمْ فِي كُلِّ وَادٍ يَهِيمُونَ وَأَنَّهُمْ يَقُولُونَ مَا لَا يَفْعَلُونَ إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وذكروا الله وذكروا كثيرا وانتصروا من بعد ما ظلموا. But there will be exceptions. Except those who come to believe and then they do good deeds and they remember Allah much of the time. وانتصروا من بعد ما ظلموا and defend themselves after being wronged. وَسَيَعْلَمُ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا أَيَّ مُنْقَلَبٍ يَنْقَلِبُونَ And very soon those who are wronging, doing wrong things, will come to know to what eventual place they are going to be overturned. So this is Surah Al-Shu'ara. And now we come to Surah Al-Naml. Surah Al-Naml is a very peculiar surah of the Qur'an. It has three segments. Some terminology regarding the tafsir of Qur'an I have been mentioning before. At-taskir bi-alaillah, at-taskir bi-ayyamillah. Then, abba'ur rusul and qasasul nabiyyin. Reminding of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by referring to His Allah, to His blessings, to His creations, to His signs in the universe. This is one. At-taskir bi-alaillah. This surah has that also. Then, you know, Ambaur Rusul, the very big news about the messengers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who were sent to the people, different nations, and when they were rejected, those nations were devastated, annihilated, exterminated. Then there are the Qasasul Nabiyyin, some stories, narration of some events regarding the prophets, regarding their virtues, their character, their perseverance, all these things. So Qasamun Nabiyyin is different, Ambaur Rusul is different, and then At-Taskir Bi-Ala-Illah, it's absolutely different. Regarding Taskir Bi-Ala-Illah, the most profound surah was Suratul Nahl and Suratul Anam, which we have already read. But you know At-Taskir Bi-Ayyamillah, Ambaur Rusul in Suratul Araf, Suratul Hud, and also, in brief, you know, many other surahs also, even Surah Al-Mu'minun, there was a mention. And regarding the Qasas al-Nabiyyin, the most shining example is Surah Yusuf, the story of a prophet of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But not in that way, about, you know, the messengers. The Ambaw Rusul is different, and the stories of the prophets is different. This surah has three sections. All these three aspects are present in this. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Taseen. Tilka ayatul Quran wa kitabim mubin. These are the ayat of Quran and a book that is absolutely clear and manifest. Hudam wa bushra lil mu'mineen. It is the guidance and also a glad tiding for the believers. الَّذِينَ يُقِيمُونَ الصَّلَاةَ وَيُؤْتُونَ الزَّكَاةَ وَهُمْ بِالْآخِرَةِ هُمْ يُوقِنُونَ Who are those believers? Who establish prayers. And they give zakah. وَهُمْ بِالْآخِرَةِ هُمْ يُوقِنُونَ And they are absolutely convinced of the hereafter. You know, Iman, Iman billah, Iman bil Rasul. But about Akhirah, Quran uses Iqan, Yaqeen. They are fully convinced. Because this is the most effective thing, you know. If you have this Yaqeen, this conviction, that there is going to be resurrection, and there is the life of hereafter, and that is the real life, then you know your dealings, your actions, your deeds will be okay, straightened. But if there is weakness in the Iman bil Akhirah, if the Yaqeen on Akhirah is weak, then you know your actions, your deeds, your behavior will not be correct. إن الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة زينا لهم أعمالهم فهم يعمهون. Verily those who don't believe in the hereafter, we have made their bad deeds alluring for them. فهم يعمهون. So now they are pursuing them and they are doing it blindly. أولئك الذين لهم سوء العذاب. They are the people for whom there is the evil chastisement, worst chastisement. وَهُمْ فِي الْآخِرَةِ هُمُ الْأَخْسَرُونَ. And in the hereafter, surely, they will be the greatest losers. وَإِنَّكَ لَتُلَقَّى الْقُرْآنَ مِنْ لَدُنْ حَكِيمٍ عَلِيمٍ. And verily, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you are receiving this Qur'an from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who is Hakim and Alim, who is all-wise, all-knower. إِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِأَهْلِهِ إِنِّي آنَسْتُ نَارًا. Now here again, the story of Moses. And we have read this thing in Surah Al-Taha before. When Musa said, alayhi salatu wasalam, to his family, إِنِّي آنَسْتُ نَارًا, I have seen fire. They were going, you know, back from Madian to Egypt. And during this journey, there was extreme cold, extreme darkness in the night, and they lost, you know, the way. So at that time, when they were so much anxious, he saw lights in some corner. So he said, إِنِّي آنَسْتُ نَارًا سَآتِيكُمْ مِنْهَا بِخَبَرٍ. Now I will bring from that place some news for you. Maybe if we get the guidance from there. أَوْ آتِيكُمْ بِشِهَابٍ قَبَسٍ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَسْتَلُونَ. Or I will bring you a flaming brand so that you may warm yourselves in this cold weather. فَلَمَّا جَاءَهَا. When he reached that fire, it was coming out of a bush. نُودِيَانْ بُورِكَ مَنْ فِي النَّارِ. It was announced and called, blessed is he who is in the fire. وَمَنْ أَهَا. And blessed is the environment of this bush. The Subhanallah Rabbil Alameen. And glory be for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who is the Lord of the worlds. Ya Musa, innahu an Allahu al-Azizul Hakim. O Musa, I am Allah, the mighty, the wise. Wa alqi asaka. And now cast down your staff. Falamma raha tahtazzu ka annaha jannun. And when he saw it, that it was moving, as if it is a serpent. Walla mudbiran. He turned his back and started running. Walam yuaqib. And didn't see back. Ya Musa la takhaf. Then Allah called, O Musa, don't fear. Inni la yakhafu ladayya al-mursaloon. In my presence, the messengers should not feel any fear. Illa man zalama. Except the one who did something wrong. Because, you know, a human being was killed at the hands of Musa alayhi salatu wasalam. So this weakness which was shown by him at this time, as if it appears, it was the result of that wrong thing that he had committed. إِلَّا مَنْ ظَلَمَ ثُمَّ بَدَّلَ حُسْنًا بَعْدَ سُوءٍ. Then he has changed the evil into good. فَإِنِّي غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. For such a person who has changed, who has amended, then I am for him Ghafurur Rahim, forgiving, merciful. وَأَدْخِلْ يَدَكَ فِي جَيْبِكَ. And you put your hand in your bosom. تَخْرُجْ بَيْضَاءَ مِنْ غَيْرِ سُوءٍ. It will come out white, without any disease. فِي تِسْعِ آيَاتٍ إِلَى فِرْعَوْنَ وَمَوْبِهِ. These are the two among the 9 signs that I will give you for Fir'aun and his nation. 7 were later given, but initially these 2 miracles were given to him. إِنَّهُمْ كَانُوا قَوْمًا فَاسِقِينَ. Verily, they have become a nation of transgressors. فَلَمَّا جَاهُمْ آيَاتُنَا مُبْصِرَةً. But now when Musa went there and he presented these ayat, فَلَمَّا جَاهُمْ آيَاتُنَا, when our signs came to them, مُبْصِرَةً, which were very visible and, you know, very and open, sufficient to open the eyes. قَالُوا هَذَا سِحْرٌ مُبِينٌ. Fir'aun and his people said, well, this is clear sorcery. وَجَهَدُوا بِهَا, and they denied them. وَاسْتَيْقَنَتْهَا أَنفُسُهُمْ ظُلْمًا وَعُلُوًّا. The sequence of the words is وَجَهَدُوا بِهَا ظُلْمًا وَعُلُوًّا, and they denied them wrongfully and arrogantly. وَاسْتَيْقَنَتْهَا أَنفُسُهُمْ, but their hearts believed in them. They had believed in their hearts that these are miracles, not sorcery, not magic, but zulman wa uluwa. Due to their injustice and due to their arrogance, they belied them. فَانْظُرْ كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الْمُفْسِدِينَ. Now see, what was the result and what was the end of the corruptors. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا. Now this was the story just like Ambaur Rusul, the narration about a Rasul, a messenger of Allah. Now we find some stories about prophets. Dawood and Sulaiman, they were prophets, not messengers. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا دَاوُودَ وَسُلَيْمَانَ عِلْمًا. And we had granted to Dawood and Sulaiman alayhim as-salam knowledge. وَقَالَا, and they both said, الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ الَّذِي فَضَّلَنَا عَلَىٰ كَسِيرٍ مِّنْ عِبَادِهِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. All praise be to Allah, who has raised us higher than many of his believing people. Our status he has raised. He has given us a higher status than many of the believers. وَبَرِسَ سُلَيْمَانُ دَاوُودُ. And Sulaiman was Dawood's heir. وَقَالَ يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ. And he said, O mankind, عُلِّمْنَا مَنْتِقَ الطَّيْرِ. We have been taught the speech of the birds. We can understand and we can communicate with the birds. وَأُوتِيْنَا مِنْ كُلِّ شَيْنِ. And we have been given everything. All the things of this world, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has bestowed upon us. إِنَّ هَذَا لَهُ الْفَضْلُ الْمُبِينَ. Definitely this is a very clear and manifest bounty of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَخُشِدَ لِسُلَيْمَانَ جُنُودَهُ. And there were gathered for Sulaiman alayhi salatu wasalam his hosts, his armies, مِنَ الْجِنِّ وَالْإِنْسِ وَالطَّيْرِ. These armies were from among the jinnat, the jinns, and people, human beings, and the birds, from Yuzarun. So they were divided into bands and squads. حَتَّى إِذَا أَتَوَ لَا وَادِ النَّمْلِ. Now this army is marching. There are squads, squadrons, you may call, of men and then of jinnat and also of birds. حَتَّى إِذَا أَتَوَ لَا وَادِ النَّمْلِ. Until when they came to the valley of the ants. قَالَتْ نَمْلَةٌ. One of the ants said to the fellow ants, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّمْلُ. O ants, اُدْخُلُوا مَسَاكِنَكُمْ. You should enter your dwelling places, your holes. لَا يَحْتِمَنَّكُمْ سُلَيْمَانُ وَجُنُودُهُ. Lest Sulaiman and his hosts and his armies crush you. وَهُمْ لَا يَشْعُرُونَ. And they will not be able even to know that they have crushed under their feet or under the hooves of their horses, how many creations of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, how many ants have been crushed. فَتَبَسَّمَ ضَاحِكًا. Now he listened what the ant has said. So he laughed. He had smiled and laughed. من قولها from her what she has said. وقال and now he prays to Allah. رب اعوذني ان اشكر نعمتك التي انعمت علي وعلى والدي. Oh Allah, enable me, give me the strength so that I can thank you for all the bliss and blessings that you have done to me and my parents. وَأَنْ عَمَلَ صَالِحًا تَرْضَاهُ. And give me the strength that I should do good deeds which you like, which are pleasing to you. وَأَدْخِلِّي بِرَحْمَتِكَ فِي عِبَادِكَ الصَّالِحِينَ. And by your mercy, please admit me and join me together with the righteous servants of yours. وَتَفَقَدَ الطَّائِرُ. And then he reviewed the birds, inspected the squadron of birds. فَقَالَ مَا لِي لَا أَرَى الْهُدُودُ. He said, what has happened? What has happened to me? I am not seeing the hoop, hudhud, a bird. أَمْ كَانَ مِنَ الْغَائِبِينَ. Is he absent? To be absent from this parade, you know, it's a big crime. How it is? How come he is not here? لَعَذِّبَنَّهُ عَذَابٌ شَدِيدًا. I will chastise him with the severe chastisement. أَوْ لَأَذْبَحَنَّهُ. Or maybe I just slaughter him. أَوْ لَيَاتِيَنِّي بِسُلْطَانٍ مُبِينٍ. Or he will have to present an excuse, an explanation. فَمَكَسَ غَيْرَ بَعِيدٍ. But this hudhud, this coop didn't remain, did not stay back for a long time. فقال, when he came, he said, أَحَطُّ بِمَا لَمْ تُحِطْ بِهِ. I happen to comprehend something that you, O Sulaiman, have not comprehended. And I have come to you, وَجِئْتُكَ مِنْ سَبَعٍ بِنَبَعِ يَقِينٍ. And I have come to you from Sheba or Saba. We call Saba, but in English they call Sheba, Queen of Sheba. I have come to you from Saba with a sure news. Inni wajadtu imra'atan. I have found a woman, tamlikuhum, ruling over them. Wa utiyat min kulli shay. And she has also been given everything. You know, just as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you everything, in the same way I found, they have everything. Utiyat min kulli shay. Wa la arshun azim. In addition, she has a very mighty throne, very beautiful throne. Wajadtuha wa qawmaha. But the sad side of the picture is that I found her and her nation, yastudun al-ishams. They are prostrating before sun. Min dunillah, leaving Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wazayyana lahumu shaitanu a'malahum. And Satan has made them, for them, their wrong deeds as very alluring, beautiful. Fasaddahum anis-sabeel. And Satan has stopped them and prevented them, barred them from the right way. فَهُمْ لَا يَحْتَدُونَ. So they are not going to be guided. اللَّهِ يَسْتُدُونِ اللَّهِ الَّذِي يُخْرِجُ الْخَبْعَ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْنَرْضِ. That they are not prostrating before Allah, who brings forth what is hidden in the heavens and the earth. وَيَعْلَمُ مَا يُخْفُونَ وَمَا يُعْلِنُونَ. And who knows what you conceal and what you reveal? اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوْ. He is Allah, and there is no God except Him, huwa Rabbul Arshil Azim. He is the Lord of the Mighty Throne. Ayatul Sajda. Qala sananzuru asadakta am kazabta am kunta min al-kazibin. Sulaiman said, okay, we shall see whether whatever you have said is true or you are from among the liars. Maybe you have concocted this only to make an excuse for absence from the parade. We shall see to it. Izhab bi kitabi haza. Now take this letter from me. Falqih ilayhim. And go and throw it to them. Summa tawalla anhum. And then turn back from them. Fanzur maza yarji'un. And see what they return. قالت. Now this hudhud took that letter from Hazrat Sulaiman to the queen. Might have thrown it in the bedroom or somewhere else, and she found it, the letter, and now she presented the case in his court to all the chieftains and the courtiers, saying, قَالَتْ يَا أَيُّهَا الْمَلَأُ, O chiefs, she said, O chiefs, إِنِّي أُلْقِيَ إِلَيَّ كِتَابٌ كَرِيمٌ, a very honorable letter has been thrown on me. إِنَّهُ مِنْ سُلَيْمَانَ. Now this is the text of the letter. This is how, you know, in the ancient days, letters started. From whom it is, first you mention it. In the letters of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, مِنْ مُحَمَّدْ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ إِلَىٰ هِرْقَلْ. So but then to whom it has been addressed. But first of all, who is the writer or sender of the letter? إِنَّهُ مِنْ سُلَيْمَانَ وَإِنَّهُ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ. This letter is from Sulaiman, and this begins with the name of Allah, who is Rahman and Rahim, the compassionate and the merciful. Allah ta'alu alayya. Don't rise against me. Fatuni muslimin. And come to me in submission, surrendering. Qalat ya ayyuhal malau. Now this is the only place in the whole of Quran where this ayah bismillah is within the text of the surahs. Innahu bin Sulaimana, wa innahu bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Otherwise, 113 times this ayah is written in the before every surah except Suratul Tawbah. But there is a difference of opinion whether every time it should be counted as an ayah of the Quran or it is just a sign that one surah has finished and the other is beginning. So it's only a token for that, or it is to be counted. There is a difference of opinion regarding this. But here it is in the text of the surah. قَالَتْ يَا أَيُّهَا الْمَلَأُ, and she said, O chiefs, أَفْتُونِي فِي أَمْرِي, now you give me your advice in this matter. مَا كُنْتُ قَاطِعَةً أَمْرًا, I have never been deciding matters. حَتَّى تَشْهَدُونَ, until you also bear a witness to it. Without consulting you, I have never been taking any big decisions, any important decisions. قَالُوا نَحْنُ أُولِي قُوَّةٍ وَأُولُو بَاسٍ شَدِيدٍ. They said, we have power, and we have great might to fight. Well, أَمْرُ إِلَيْكُ, but the matter is with you. You have to decide. If you say, we should fight, we are ready, we shall fight. But it's up to you to make the decision. فَنْظُرِي مَاذَا تَعْمُرِينَ. Now you see, you ponder over it, you think twice about it, and what opinion you have, okay, that will be okay. قَالَتْ إِنَّ الْمُلُوكَ إِذَا دَخَلُوا قَرِيَةً أَفْسَدُوهَا. She said, the kings, when they enter some cities after conquering them, أَفْسَدُوهَا, they create fasad in it, create corruption and misery. وَجَعَلُوا عَيْزَّةَ أَهْلِهَا أَزِلَّةً, and they make the most honorable people among them the lowest. فَكَذَلِكَ يَفْعَلُونَ, and this is the way they do. This is their attitude. Allama Iqbal has mentioned this, you know. آ بتاؤں تجھ کو رمزِ آیاءِ اِنَّ الْمُلُوكَ اِذَا دَخَلُوا قَرِيَةً. آ بتاؤں تجھ کو رمزِ آیاءِ اِنَّ الْمُلُوكَ, سلطنت اقوامِ غالب کی ہے ایک جادوگری, خواب سے بیدار ہوتا ہے ذرا محکوم اگر, پھر سلا دیتی ہے اس کو حکمران کی ساحری. So, but a different thing, but you know, آیاءِ اِنَّ الْمُلُوكَ, what is the practice of the kings when they conquer a city? And this is very important. When they conquer a country, they saw who are the honorable people here. They put them down. And the mean people, they bring up. So that these mean people will be faithful to us. These honorables, there will always remain a fear that they might rise in revolt against us. You will remember, yes, we were the rulers of this land. We were ruling this country. We were the chiefs here, now they have come. So there is every danger that they will stand in revolt. But the mean people, the lowest people, They don't have that courage. So they used to bring them up. And this is exactly what the Britishers did, especially for the Muslims in India. Raised to higher levels, people who are faithful and very sincere to the Britishers. And those people who had some self-honor, you know, they were kept low. قَالَتْ إِنَّ الْمُلُوكَ إِذَا دَخَلُوا قَرْيَةً أَفْسَدُوهَا وَجَعَلُوا عِزَّةَ أَهْلِهَا أَذِلَّةً وَكَذَلِكَ يَفْعَلُونَ وَإِنِّي مُرْسِلَةٌ إِلَيْهِمْ بِهَدِيَّةٍ And I am going to send them a present, a gift. فَنَاظِرَةٌ And then I will see, wait and see, بِمَا يَرْجِعُ الْمُرْسَلُونَ What the messengers bring back. فَلَمَّا جَاءَ سُلَيْمَانَ When the messengers with the gifts from the Queen of Sheba came to Sulaiman, قَالَ أَتُمِدُّونَنِي بِمَالٍ He said, you want to help me with wealth? فَمَا آتَانِيَ اللَّهُ خَيْرٌ مِمَّا آتَاكُمْ What Allah has given me is much better than what He has given you. بَلْ أَنْتُمْ بِهَدِيَّتِكُمْ تَفْرَحُونَ Give these gifts with you. Rejoice in your gifts. ارجع إليهم. Now he said to the ambassador who had brought that gift, ارجع إليهم. Go back to your nation. فَلَنَاتِيَنَّهُمْ بِجُنُودٍ لَا قِبَلَ لَهُمْ We shall bring on them the armies and hosts which they will not be able to withstand. وَلَنُخْرِجَنَّهُمْ مِنْهَا And then we shall expel them from their land. أَذِلَّةً Humiliated. وَهُمْ صَاغِرُونَ And they will be humbled. قَالَ يَا أَيُّهَا الْمَلَوْ And now Hazrat Sulaiman says to his chiefs, قَالَ يَا أَيُّهَا الْمَلَوْ أَيُّكُمْ يَعْتِينِي بِأَرْشِهَا Who amongst you can bring to me her throne? قَبْلَ أَيَّاتُونِي مُسْلِمِينَ He was sure that after this ultimatum, now the queen will come and she will surrender. He was sure. But he said, I want that her throne is brought here before she comes here. يَا أَيُّهَا الْمَلَوْ أَيُّكُمْ يَعْتِينِي بِأَرْشِهَا قَبْلَ أَيَّاتُونِي مُسْلِمِينَ Who among you can bring to me her throne before they come to me surrendering? قَالَ إِفْرِيتُ مِنَ الْجِنِّ A giant from the jinns said, أَنَا آتِيكَ I will bring that to you قَبْلَ أَنْ تَقُومَ مِن مَقَامِكَ Before your court is dismissed, before you stand from your place. وَإِنِّي عَلَيْهِ لَقَوِيٌّ أَمِينٌ Verily, I am on this mission, powerful, strong, and trustworthy. قَالَ الَّذِي إِنْدَهُ إِلْمٌ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ But then said a person who had a knowledge of the scriptures. Now this place, at least I have not been able to understand up till now, what scriptures are meant here? What scriptures give the person the power which is mentioned here? But it is Quran, we have to believe in it, whether we understand it or not. قَالَ الَّذِي إِنْدَهُ إِلْمٌ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ It seems there is some other sort of knowledge also. The knowledge of physics and technology, knowledge of Quran and Sunnah, but there seems to be some third type of knowledge also. قَالَ الَّذِي إِنْدَهُ إِلْمٌ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ أَنَا آتِيكَ بِهِ قَبْلَ أَنْ يَرْتَدَّ إِلَيْكَ تَرْفُكَ I will bring to you that throne even before the twinkling of your eye. فَلَمَّا رَآهُ مُسْتَقِرًا Not only he said it, he did it. And suddenly Sulaiman saw that that throne was before him. When he saw that it was before him, he said, قَالَ هَذَا مِنْ فَضْلِ رَبِّي He said, this is from the bounty of my Lord. لِيَبْلُوَنِي He wants to try me, test me. أَشْكُرَ Whether I am grateful to him, I thank him, I'm akfur, or I'm thankless. I don't give him the thanks. وَمَنْ شَكَرَ فَإِنَّمَا يَشْكُرُ لِنَفْسِهِ And whosoever is thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he is thankful for his own benefit. وَمَنْ كَفَرَ And whosoever is ungrateful, فَإِنَّ رَبِّي غَنِيٌّ كَرِيمٌ So my Lord is self-sufficient and bountiful. قَالَ نَكِّرُوا لَهَا عَرْشَهَا And then he said to his people, disguise this throne of her for her. Nanzur, we shall see, أَتَحْتَدِي أَمْ تَكُونَ مِنَ الَّذِينَ لَا يَعْتَدُونَ whether she is guided and she can recognize her throne here, or she is from those who are not guided. فَلَمَّا جَاتْ قِيلَ أَحَاكَذَا عَرْشُكَ. When this queen of Sheba came to Sulaiman, alayhi salatu wasalam, it was asked from her, is your throne like this one that we have here? قَالَتْ كَانَّهُ. She said, it seems it is the same thing. Not like only, but it is the same, my throne. وَأُوْتِينَ الْعِلْمَ مِنْ قَبْلِهَا. And we had already been given the knowledge that you, O Sulaiman, you are not an ordinary king. You are a prophet of Allah. You have certain powers which no human being has. So this knowledge has already come to us. وَكُنَّا مُسْلِمِينَ. And we have come here to surrender as Muslims, to surrender to Allah and also to you. بارك الله لي ولكم في القرآن العظيم ونفعني وإياكم بالآيات والذكر الحكيم.
الله أكبر الله أكبر.
The Islamic Organization of North America, IONA, is an organization dedicated to reviving the Quran into the hearts of Muslims while bringing its message to non-Muslims. The obligations of a Muslim as ordained by the Quran and Sunnah can be understood as having four levels. 1. A Muslim is required to develop real faith and conviction, iman, in one's heart. 2. A Muslim is required to live a life of complete submission to the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. 3. A Muslim is required to propagate and disseminate the message of Islam to humanity as a whole. 4. A Muslim is required to try his utmost in establishing the just Islamic order. The first and foremost objective of establishing IONA is to assist the Muslims in North America to uphold and implement these obligations, first on themselves, their families, inform their friends, and then to invite the non-Muslims to Islam. The ultimate goal is to seek Allah's pleasure and salvation in the hereafter. For more information about IONA, please visit us at www.tanzeem.us. You may also email us at info@tanzeem.us or call our toll-free number 866-779-IONA. Join us. Together, we can make a difference.